What's up guys, this is Techijat Seventh and today I'm starting a new series on my channel which will be called Tech Updates. In this basically, I'll tell you about the latest tech news and my opinion on it. And I'll try to regularly upload more videos in this series so that you guys get the latest news. So let's get started with it. The first update is for Apple users. Now you can change the depth effect of your portrait shots from your older iPhone. Just like in iPhone XS and XS Max, in which you can change the depth effect even after capturing the portrait shot. Now you can do the same in iPhone X, 8 Plus and 7 Plus. This can be done via Google Photos. In their latest update, they have added the feature called Edit Depth, in which you open your portrait shot and click on Edit, and you can change the portrait effect. This feature was previously available for Android phones only. The next update is from Xiaomi. Xiaomi has launched the new Redmi 6 Note Pro in India today. And according to Xiaomi, the USP of this phone is a quad camera setup. But don't get confused between the new Samsung Galaxy A9 quad camera setup with this. Because in A9, there are 4 rear camera and 1 front camera for selfie. And in Redmi 6 Note Pro, there are 2 rear camera and 2 front camera. And combining them, they call it quad camera setup. And the price for Redmi 6 Note Pro start from $13,999. And this price places this phone as a direct rival of Realme 2 Pro. But in my opinion, if you want to buy one of these phones, then you should go for Realme 2 Pro. Because in Realme 2 Pro, you will get a better screen experience thanks to the water drop notch, and you will get an updated processor. The next update is from WhatsApp. In WhatsApp, you will soon be able to view whole video in your notifications. And WhatsApp is planning to launch this feature in WhatsApp beta for iOS. The next update is from Google Pixel XL 3. The one thing we all hate about Google Pixel XL 3 is the large notch. And some users are complaining that on their phone a second notch is appearing. This appears to be some kind of a software glitch, and users are reporting that a restart will fix this thing. So that's it guys, I hope you will like this video and please subscribe my channel for more tech related video. See you guys in next video. This is Techijat Singh signing out, bye bye.